Hi there. In this video, we'll see how drivers handle incoming orders. Let's process an operator app order. Click on New Order button, fill in order details, start with the customer's phone number, then add the name. Set the pickup and drop-off points. Click Add. The order is sent to drivers as per the intelligent queue algorithm. The driver views it and swipes to accept. Unless accepted within 15 seconds, the order goes to the next driver in line. Order status is now started, and the driver is on the way to pick up the customer. To confirm arrival to pickup, the driver swipes to arrive. If needed, the driver may contact the customer via phone or SMS via trip tab. Plus, there is an option to cancel the order. Just tap on cancel and select the proper reason. When the client is in the car, the driver swipes to start the ride. Once at drop-off, he ends the trip by swiping to finish. To finalize the order, a driver has to confirm the total and the payment method the customer used to pay for the trip. Last step is to rate the trip. All past trips the driver made are available for review in the Recent Jobs tab on the driver app. This is all on processing orders with the driver app. See you in the next videos.